for the first time in Russia, Kalashnikov Concern, the largest arms manufacturer in Russia, showing off its electromagnetic anti-drone rifles at the Army 2017 Expo in the Moscow region. Prototypes of the Rex-1 are also undergoing tests in the subunits of the Russian National Guard. This radiomagnetic gun suppresses the command and control channels of the world's most commonly encountered drones. It is also equipped with a number of interchangeable electromagnetic and infrared units that suppress GSM, GPS, GLONASS, and other channels. Nikita Komatov, head of the Special Project Department at Zala Aero Group, the company that developed the new weapon and is part of Kalashnikov Concern. According to Komatov, it's possible to change each component in a matter of seconds, just like changing the magazine on an assault rifle. The gun is able to fire continuously for 4 hours. It can then be recharged for 4 hours using an ordinary 220-volt socket, or connected to an additional battery for uninterrupted use. A particular feature of the device is the possibility of not just neutralizing unmanned aerial vehicles but also explosive devices triggered by remote control, via a phone call or text message, as one sees in the films. The gun shuts out all the external signals and the combat engineer group time to arrive on the spot and completely eliminate the threat, Komatov said. The Rex-1 also has a feature that may or may not prove useful on the battlefield. When operating, it shuts down all Wi-Fi, 3G, and LTE signals within a radius of 1 km of its electromagnetic beam, which is invisible to the human eye. A version of the gun could also be designed for the civilian market, but not all its functions would be made available. For instance, in the civilian version, the GPS neutralizing device would not be included. The price of the weapon will be determined in the course of the subunits of the Federal National Guard Troops Service.